So in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable the internet speed meter on the status bar and how to find the daily data usage in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, on the top left side, you can see this is the internet speed meter light. Actually, when you browse anything in your device, then you can see the change. Right? You can see the change, right? I will show you. You can see. So now I will show you how to enable this internet speed on the status bar and how to find the daily data usage in this device. So for this we need to install one application. I will give the link in the description box. Application is easily available at the Play Store. So this is the application internet speed meter light. Just install this application. After install this application, you will get the internet speed indicator on the status bar here on the top left side. Okay. So after open this application, you can see some information. This is for date column and this is for, you can see in this column, you can see the mobile data that you used on the daily basis. So in this column, you can see the Wi-Fi data that you used in the daily basis, and in this page you can see the total data that you used on the daily basis, total mobile data and Wi-Fi data. Okay, so here you can see the internet speed and you can see the mobile data that you used today and the Wi-Fi data that you used today. You can see here. Okay, so simply in this way you can enable the internet speed indicator on the status bar and you can easily find the daily data usage in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.